आर यू इन्वेस्टिंग और स्पेंडिंग योर थॉट्स? वट डज इट मीन्स? दैट्स व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I will read one paragraph from Neville Goddard's book, The Awakened Imagination and the Search. And this chapter is The Coin of Heaven, chapter number 5. And this paragraph starts like this. On the morning of April 12, 1953, my wife was awakened by the sound of great voice of authority speaking within her and saying, "You must stop spending your thoughts, time and money. Everything in life must be an investment. To spend is to waste, to squander, to lay out without any return. And to invest is to lay out for a purpose from which profit is expected." So this here it they means that spending mean wasting, squandering and expecting no return, and investment mean you lay out or invest for the purpose of profit or expecting any profit out of it. This revelation of my wife is about importance of the moment. It is about the transformation of the moment. What we desire does not lie in future, but in ourselves at this very moment. At any moment in our lives, we are faced with infinite choices. It is only what is done now that counts, and present moment does not recede into the past. It advances into future to confront us. Spend or invest. So basically the present moment only counts, not past and not future. So it means basically if you have negative self-talk, this paragraph is about the self-talk, inner self-talk. If you are having negative inner self-talk, that is going to mirror out in your reality. And if you have a positive self-talk, then it will reflect in your reality as well. So all the moment that are present within us, it is our choice if which choices we are making. I will read some more. Thoughts is a coin of heaven and money is its earthly symbol. Every moment must be invested, and our inner talk reveals whether we are spending or investing. But more interested in what you are inwardly saying now. So whatever you're thinking, believing about yourself currently now, that matters, and that bring out your reality. At any time when we feel misunderstood, misused, neglected, suspicious, afraid, we are spending our thoughts and wasting our time. That's the example he is giving. If we are feeling miserable, we feeling we misunderstood, are blaming each other, and we thinking we misused, someone used us, neglected us, all negative inner conversation is going in our head. It means we are wasting our thoughts. We are spending our thoughts. Whenever we assume the feeling of being what we want to be, we are investing our thoughts. And if we assume or we think what we want to be, and basically if you having a positive thoughts or the constructive thoughts without any judgment, without any blaming or feeling yourself victim, it means you are investing your thoughts. You feeling your and beliefs, these are in align with your desires. So I will give you one example. For example, we take a case scenario. The person is gone for job interview, and after job interview he didn't selected for that job, for that role. So now he has two choices. One choice is that this person say, okay, that's fine that I not been selected, at least I've been given a time, or I've been given an opportunity to go for interview. That is a good interview practice. I was prepared. Now I have done one interview, so next interview will be better. So yes, that person might feel sad for a while, then he will be fine and he will say, okay, that's fine, I will be preparing for the next interview. And in this way, this person has a positive attitude toward the job interview and open up opportunities for himself. And as you know, that law of attraction, whatever you think and wherever you focus, it will increase. So his focus is not on any negative thoughts. And another side, the person can have attitude like, he can think, oh, they possibly have some favorite in their head, that's why they didn't offer me a job. Or possibly he think, I'm not good enough. And another, he can think, oh, he can blame management, he can blame people, he can blame racism, or he can choose any reason that's why he is not being chosen. And then when he focuses all on the negative thoughts, then he will be given more, he will have a more reason to be blamed on the negative things, and more negative opportunities, he will keep attracting more negative opportunities. So that's why it is very important to focus on the right side and watch your thoughts at the present moment. Your present thoughts, they can lead toward the better future. Not past, not future, present thoughts. Whatever is going on in your head, your inner conversation, it does matter. So whatever you're thinking at the current moment, it will make your future, and it will bring your future into reality. So remember, your outer world is a reflection of your inner world. It all means like, whatever inner conversation you hold in your head, it reflects out in your outer reality. So that was my video for today, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.